The Earth Suns like to play rough, but we'll show them. Oh my, yes. Unleash hell, my love. Destroy all that you see.
Now that Alden's out of the way, it's time to move against Kessler. And strategically, though, he's got you pinned in the historic district. Head over to the 19th Street drawbridge and open it. That way you have an out in case things go haywire. 20 seconds.
Where are you going? Gonna be?
I'll be there when you need me. 5 seconds.
Heard that one before.
Together is drawing to a close, Cole, and I fear that you're still not ready to face what is coming. So I've decided to accelerate things. Evolve or die, as they say. Shall we begin? Trish means to you, Cole, how much you love her. But we all have our part to play. Even her. And that's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across the city, and each is on a timer. Failed to disarm any of them before they detonate, and she dies.
Cole!
You bastard.
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb. You don't have much time.
Cole!
what Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her. But we all have our part to play. Even her. And that's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across the city, and each is on a timer. Failed to disarm any of them before they detonate. And she dies.
Cole!
Bastard.
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb. You don't have much time. The timer on the next bomb. It's amazing the things you forget. The smell of someone. The way their eyes light up when they're happy. Those are the things to cherish, Cole. From one roof hangs Trish, the love of your life. From the other, six doctors. Think of all the good they'll be able to do, the thousands of lives they'll save. Which is more important, Cole? The life of one or the lives of many? Bombs are attached to each platform. You have time to save one. But not both. Choose.
He's a government informant!
I'm disappointed, Cole. Very disappointed. I expected more from you. Thought you'd be able to set aside your selfishness. See the big picture. Looks like I was wrong.
Trish!
Who the hell's Trish? Get me out of this!
slowed down as Trish fell. All my powers, and I couldn't do a thing. For a second, she sprung to life, just long enough to say that she was ashamed of what I'd become. That God had given me these powers, and I'd squandered them, hurting others and thinking only of myself. I buried her in the park alongside others who died since the blast. Kessler's gonna pay for this. I'm gonna find that sick bastard, and I'm gonna kill him.